We are back live here as Cena right now going at it with the game. Triple H spine buster on Cena. That's gotta be it right there for Cena. Miss McMahon got eliminated already a few moments ago at the hands of John Cena. Stone Cold Steve Austin got his payback. And it looks like McMahon is out for good. There's no way for him to come back. He's already headed back to the locker room area. Two. And Cena kicked out, and Angle saving Cena right there. This is an all-out war here, folks, as Triple H going at it with Cena with those kicks. And Cena right now, Cena trying to fight back here with everything he's got as Triple H is doing whatever it takes to get a win for his father-in-law, Vince McMahon, and Triple H countering the powerbomb. Uh-oh, Triple H, maybe thinking pedigree, kick to the gut. Cena right now being set up by Triple H, pedigree. The pedigree by Triple H. That could be over right there. One, no, Angle saving Cena. And now Triple H is right now trying to heat up this. And now Triple H DDT on Cena, my God. Cena right now been busted wide open. And right now there's the, yeah, there it is. A crimson mask on John Cena, busted wide open at the hands of Triple H. Suplex by Cena.
John Cena.
And now Cena now. John Cena now. Look out, you can't see me. Cena off the ropes. Five knuckle shuffle on Triple H. And now Cena looking for the end on Triple H. Look out. Attitude adjustment. Attitude adjustment. One, two, no. Triple H got the shoulder up. Triple H stays alive in this match. There's fight left in the game. And a clothesline over the top rope by Cena. And Triple H send over the top.
How much more are you willing to
play? And now Triple H busted wide open by Cena. Cena returning the favor on Triple H.
Condition I've ever seen him in.
Fireman's carry takedown by Triple H. Referee at a three count. They need to get back in the ring. Cena brings it back to the ring.
Well, I don't blame him.
A right hand by Cena. Triple H arm drag takedown. And a DX chop by Triple H. Triple H again with a spine buster on Cena. And now Cena being taken to by Triple H. Listen to these fans here, they're chanting for Triple H. And a low blow by Triple H. And now Triple H taking it to John Cena with everything he's got. Cover here. Two. And Austin saving Cena that time. But Cena kicked out.
He sees it.
And now Triple H. Could be pedigree time on Cena a second time. Can he pull it off right here? Triple H has it locked in. Look out! Pedigree! Pedigree on Cena by Triple H. This has got to be it for Cena right here. And now Angle running in. Austin saving Cena. Stone Cold Steve Austin saved John Cena. And a stop in the arm by Triple H. And now, whoa, a knee in the face by Cena. Cover by Cena, this could be it right here. Two, no, a kick out at one by Triple H. That kick in the spine by Cena to Triple H. Pulling out all the stops to get a win here tonight. And a knee in the face by John Cena to Triple H. Both these men are busted wide open. And now Stone Cold Steve Austin tagged back into the match. And Austin getting a huge ovation from this jam-packed crowd here in Cleveland, Ohio. And now Austin calling for the end on Triple H. Look out! Stunner! Stunner! The stunner on Triple H. That's got to be it right there. Come on, referee, turn around! Turn around! And Mark Henry interrupts the count.
From the top!
Cena from the top of that axe handle, taking down Mark Henry. And now, Triple H What's he going to do with Stone Cold Steve Austin?
Let him know what's going on right now in this.
He's got him on the bottom rope into the tree of woe, and now he's choking the life out of the Texas Rattlesnake. And now Austin,
we got a cover.
It being covered by Triple H. One, two, no. Austin kicked out. Stone Cold Steve Austin's still alive, trying to stay alive in this match. And now Mark Henry in the ring. He is not the legal man. He needs to bring it back to the outside, or he'll be disqualified out of this matchup here. Now Triple H, a DDT on Stone Cold Steve Austin. Kicked in the face by the Game, the King of Kings, Triple H. Over a knife-edge chop, but Austin countering it right there. And now Austin, that knee to the gut by Stone Cold Steve Austin. And now Stone Cold going for a cover here. One, two, no. Triple H kicked out. And now all three members of Team Stone Cold Steve Austin are in the ring.
How much more damage one person could take? I don't care how tough you are.
Right now, this is a war. This is an absolute battle. Austin now on the second row. And oh, wait a minute. Triple H trying to crawl up. Austin to his feet. And axe handle from the top. This one continues to be an all-out war. And now Austin, look out. Luthes press. The Luthes press by Stone Cold Steve Austin. Stopping the arm there by Stone Cold Steve Austin. He's got Triple H right where he wants him here. Triple H, look out, spine buster onto the Texas Rattlesnake. What a boot to the face by Stone Cold Steve Austin, saving himself. Uh-oh, I think the Texas Rattlesnake may have had it. Stunner, a stunner on Triple H. That's gotta be it right there. Mark Henry down, referee needs to make a count. Angle! German suplex on the referee! What is he doing? I think Team Stone Cold Steve Austin doesn't like the referee one bit here. Uh-oh. And now Triple H calling for the pedigree on Stone Cold Steve Austin. And right now he's got him. Pedigree! And oh no! Now Austin busted wide open. Austin's now busted wide open at the hands of Triple H. The cover by Triple H. This has got to be it here for Stone Cold Steve Austin. No. And now, wait a minute. I think it looked like that Mark Henry was trying to take out Kurt Angle, but Austin may have found a way to get the shoulder up. And Triple H cannot believe this. Here's the pin here. One, two. No, wait a minute. And now, Austin saying he's not done with Triple H yet. And wait a minute. Reverse drop to hold by the Game. And yet, and now you mention it, Stone Cold Steve Austin and Triple H have separate reputations. Triple H trained by Killer Kowalski and Triple H was trained by Killer Kowalski and Stone Cold Steve Austin trained by a gentleman, Chris Adams. Mark Henry turning Austin around. And a right hand in the face of Stone Cold Steve Austin. Mark Henry right now is circling around the Rattlesnake. And another right hand. Disrespectful by Mark Henry to hit Stone Cold Steve Austin right in the face. Mark Henry busted wide open earlier tonight. And a suplex by Stone Cold Steve Austin. Austin on the cover. This has got to be it here. One, two, no. Mark Henry kicked out. This is an absolute battle. A real absolute battle.
I can't believe everything that's transpired this far.
Austin's still in this thing. Trying to fight back here with everything he's got. Elbow in the face by Stone Cold Steve Austin. A stomp in the arm by the Rattlesnake. As he continues the battle back with everything he's got against the world's strongest man, Mark Henry. And he wisely makes the tag back to John Cena.
He's not going to give up.
And Cena now in the ring with Mark Henry. One, two, and a bulldog by Stone Cold taking down Triple H, preventing him to interrupt the count. And Mark Henry with the right hand. Mark Henry with Cena, bear hug. The bear hug right here. And Cena escapes the bear hug. That was a bear hug by Mark Henry. Reverse jawbreaker by Cena. And Cena right now sitting Mark Henry in the corner. Mark Henry with a counter. And a right hand of the gut by Cena. Cena right now. He's got Mark Henry up with a fall-away slam. Cena right now taking it to Mark Henry as Team Stone Cold Steve Austin is taking it to the world's strongest man with everything they got. And uh-oh. Cena right now. You can't see me. Cena on the ropes. Look out. A five knuckle shuffle on Mark Henry.
Look at those
and
eyes.
Now look at the eyes of Cena. He knows what's got to be done right here for Mark Henry. And look at the power. Attitude adjustment by Cena. One, two, three. Mark Henry is out. And right now, Triple H is outnumbered. The Dark Authority is outnumbered. Three against one. Team Stone Cold Steve Austin has the game outnumbered here.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
This is 3-on-1 at this point. Kurt Angle, John Cena, and Stone Cold Steve Austin really have the game outnumbered. The Cerebral Assassin, the King of Kings, is outnumbered. And now Cena going at it with the game in the ring. And now Cena with those elbows right in the face. And now here's the tag to Kurt Angle. Kurt Angle tagged into the ring right now, and here he comes. Angle getting some payback on Triple H. Wait a minute, ref. Wait a minute. Ref, Angle's feet are on the ropes. Turn around. Three, no. Triple H kicked out in the nick of time. And Austin in the ring. And it gave Angle the advantage. These fans here in Cleveland, Ohio are loving this. The world's jawbreaker by Angle. Angle now, German suplex on Triple H.
Exactly the way it should be done.
As Angle right now is taking it straight to Triple H in this matchup. And here we go, Angle from the top, axe handle. And now, Angle is taking it straight to the game in this fight with everything he's got. A stomp in the arm by Kurt Angle. And now Angle now, look out, with Triple H, German suplex. Wait a minute, he's not done yet. There's a second German suplexes. And there's the third German suplexes. Kurt Angle's a suplexing machine. Nothing can stop this man.
Does this building have a curfew?
Nothing can stop Kurt Angle in this fight here. And a rake in the eyes by Triple H. And now the spine buster by Triple H taking down Kurt Angle. And now Angle down and out. And Triple H is now mocking Kurt Angle. Triple H with that pose in the corner, trying to fight back here against Angle with everything he's got. Moving Angle away from the ropes. I think that may have been a smart move. The cover here, too. No, Angle kicked out, and he's still alive in this matchup. As right now, Triple H is still outnumbered. Triple H is outnumbered 3-1 here. There's no way Triple H can withstand this. Right now, he's got Angle up. Pedigree. The pedigree on Angle. That's got to be it right there. Triple H wisely moving Kurt Angle away from the ropes. Two. No. Angle again kicking out. Angle staying alive in this match with everything he's got. With all the heart and determination, Angle is pulling everything off the book. Swinging neckbreaker by Kurt Angle. And out. Austin tagged in, and here we go. The Texas Rattlesnake in the ring. Now Austin with the right hand. Tearing away on Triple H. And now Austin getting some payback on the game. For busting it wide open earlier tonight. For busting it wide open earlier just now. And now Triple H launching Stone Cold in the corner. Wait a minute. What's he going to do? He turns him around. Austin countering it. And now Austin going for the gut wrench slam. Triple H countering it. Triple H in on the cover. This has got to be it here. Two. No. Austin kicked out. And right now, this is an all-out war here. As right now, this is a big war that we are witnessing here. As Triple H is taking it straight to Stone Cold Steve Austin, the Texas Rattlesnake. And the game are going at it once again. It's like No Way Out all over again. As these three, as these two are busted wide open, that's a sign of No Way Out once again. And now Triple H, a low blow. A low blow by the game, Triple H. Elbow to the heart by Triple H.
How much damage did that do?
And now Triple H off the second rope. What's he gonna do? Austin trying to crawl up to his feet. And out. Axe handle. Right in the face of Stone Cold Steve Austin. As Triple H has the odds stacked against him. He's already outnumbered. 3-on-1 at this point. And right now his wife Stephanie ought to be looking on backstage. And now Austin with Triple H. And the running knee of the face by Stone Cold Steve Austin off the ropes. Running elbow by Stone Cold Steve Austin. And now Austin hammering away right in that face of Stone Cold Steve of Triple H. Stone Cold Steve Austin hammering away right in that face of the game, Triple H. And now Austin, stunner, stunner, it's over. Austin with a cover. 2, 3, he got him. Stone Cold Steve Austin did it. Austin did it. Austin got his revenge. It's over. Looks like Team Stone Cold Steve Austin gets the victory. And Tuesday Night War is tied with HWF 3-3. And that was a big win situation for TNW and the HWF. There you see our instant replays. These guys went at it tooth and nail. And there you see the German suplexes done by Kurt Angle. And then Angle with Mark Henry's finishing move, the World's Strongest Slam. And then Austin in the meantime though, with Angle in the corner having to have set up Mark Henry in the corner, into the patented DDT by Angle. And then there's the stunner that ended the whole thing right there. Let's take it our ring announcer. Here are your winners. John Cena, Kurt Angle, and Stone Cold Steve Austin! Stone Cold Steve Austin has done it! But what a victory for Stone Cold Steve Austin to end this war right here tonight. But right now, folks, that was a big out win for Stone Cold Steve Austin and Kurt Angle and John Cena. Those bloody faces are a sign of the warrior, and these two are warriors. Those three are real warriors to get the win here tonight. My God, what a moment in history. And now TNW and HWF are tied 3-3. But folks, coming up next, it's the 86ers as they take on Team Vampiro, Vampiro and Pentagon Dark and their mystery partner. We don't know who it is, but we'll find out coming up next.